decided one day off an impulse, as most of my life is, to make food. Some of you are thinking, we do this on a regular basis. That's true. I decided to go one step further. Sorry for the British interpretation, I don't know why it came out. I decided to go further and actually videotape myself making food. I'm assuming a lot of people on YouTube do it, and Facebook, and other people. That's cool. I kind of consider myself kind of unique, because I did it myself. Just the tactician that puts the brick together is the true master. True shit.